of personal success, we heard some MVP chants in here tonight. You hit 10,000 points in that first half. You are the youngest Celtic to ever do that. What does that accomplishment mean to you?
That's special. That's cool. You know, I've just been blessed to be at a great franchise. I've had some great teammates, some great coaches that have contributed to helping me get 10,000 points. So hopefully I got a lot more to go and a lot more games to win.
恭喜 Jason， 贺喜 Tatum， 泰坦人的实力货真价实。今天对上篮网的比赛，砍下32分，率领绿衫军赢球，同时还缔造了个人生涯10,000分的里程碑，而且是以25岁又247天的年龄，刷新了塞尔提克最年轻10,000分的队史纪录。不过这场比赛还有一件引起球迷们讨论的是，网军那边 Ben Simmons 又挂免战牌啦。虽然说是本季第一次挂伤号啦，但原因是背部伤势，不免还是会让人担心。难道又要休养好一阵子了吗？没事没事。根据报道，下一场篮网对阵公路的比赛，Simmons 就会重新披挂上阵。OK， 没事就好，没事就好。那既然没事，我们就来恭喜另外一位年轻新星创纪录，灰狼的 Anthony Edwards 出战爵士猛砍31分，只花了228场比赛就达标生涯5000分，写下灰狼队史最快纪录，而且还投进了生涯第600颗三分球，这可是缔造了联盟历史第一快呀！未来是真的无可限量。而且灰狼是双喜临门，原本的少年狼王 Karl Anthony Towns 也拿了本季新高25分，感觉是终于找回状态。
Just trying to use each other's talents the best way possible, and I think that right now we're doing a good job of it. We have more that we could do.Even be more cohesive, but happy where we're at right now. We're still building.
开季前3场比赛 ，Towns 场均只能攻下15.7分，而且 field goal 是完全不及格的37%。进入11月之后，总算找到手感，这场对爵士终于让自己的命中率来到50%。如果可以持续渐入佳境，搭配已经开始成长为联盟一线球星的 Edwards， 本季的灰狼还是大有可为。
线上购物独特一点，找好东西就上 CT Social。